Gotta hit this muscle up. I know y'all ain't seen me do it on camera, y'all on YouTube, but here it go right here. What's up, YouTube? The Build the Flex brothers are back, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we at Planet Fitness. It's our first time trying this gym out. So after the video, we gonna give y'all our opinion on the gym. So let's get this work, man. Let's go. Build the Flex. Right now we're in the PF360 room. As you can see, it got different exercises around this little small room. So right now I'm just gonna walk y'all through what we actually just gonna do the exercises up in here, you know, see the different exercises you can do and stuff. So let's get this work. Ropes. What I did was, I usually have this time right here, but since we don't have a timekeeper, we're just gonna do 30 pulls. And if you actually do this, it's actually harder doing it. It's actually harder doing it this way instead of doing just straight front pulls, because you get some ab work too. So it's easier doing this way. A lot easier. But you know me, but the flex gotta go out with a challenge, you know? See, I had to readjust it because that was a little bit too short for me, even though I'm tall. So I'm ready to do 3 sets of 10 of these, then we're gonna move on to something else. can do a lot of things up in this one room. You can get a full body workout if you want to. But right now, I'm gonna go ahead and let my brother tell you what we're gonna do now. So next workout, we're ready to do something called lateral pull downs. So we're gonna use these right here. These extensions right here. We're gonna hook them on here, and we're gonna lateral pull it down. So we're gonna do 3 sets.
Yeah, 3 sets, 10.
And we're gonna do 3 sets, 10. We're gonna start at a weight, and then we're gonna go up. So start at a weight you're comfortable with, and then go up.
Alright, so he actually meant this pull down thing. He didn't mean the little handle.
Yeah, we're doing lateral pull downs. We're doing 3 sets of 10. Monkey bars, we're gonna go down and we're gonna come back. That's 1 set. We're gonna probably do about 3 sets.
3 sets, we gotta go three or four. Nah,
that's gonna be a good workout. Let's get it.
Yeah. Feel like a kid again, don't
you? Hey. Overhead pulls. So we're gonna do a superset. This is the last workout of the day. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna basically go overhead about 10 times. And after that, we're gonna do five of each arm for me. Alright. Let's get it. Last workout of the day. We gotta finish strong.
Set of the day. Now you know we gotta go hard for this one.
Yo, this one,
we're gonna do a burnout. Do as many as we can do. So let's get it. There you go. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. There you go. There you go. Keep going. Let's go. Let's go. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Two more. Let's go. Come on. Give me some more. Yeah.
Yeah. That was some type of burnout right there.
Yeah.
Now, you know we can't leave the workout without doing some more muscle-ups. Think you can do some muscle-ups now, bro? I think I still got about like four muscle-ups up my sleeve, maybe even two.
I get some.
All right, you want to try?
Let's go.
All right, you first. You first. Let's get it.
Got to at least give me two, bro. You got it. Even if you have to do it over again. You got it, bro. There you go. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Come on, baby, you got it. Come on, bro. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah,
you got one,
you gave me one. Let's see how many I can do.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
I knew I was gonna make it up there to third, but I gave y'all two though. And we'll see y'all at home. All right, so now we're back home. Now we're ready to give y'all our opinion on what we thought of Planet Fitness. You can go ahead first. Planet Fitness is like a gym. It's a quiet gym. So if you wanna go to a gym with not much noise and not that many people there, for real, that's gonna be the gym to go. Cause Gold Gym is like a more up to tempo gym,
yeah,
and it's much louder, and it's just, yeah, Planet Fitness is much quieter. So if you want to go somewhere with not much noise and
everybody just be in that zone in Planet Fitness. I mean, it wasn't packed for today. I mean, well, it's Friday, so not that many people go to the gym on Fridays anyway. But in my honest opinion about Planet Fitness is that, like, I just feel like some people just like underrated. Like, it's basically for people who's like basically trying to get into the gym. But to be honest, to me, it just feel like a gym is a gym. It just matter how you use it.
Yeah.
So I mean, even though it doesn't have free weights, it still got dumbbells and the Smith machines. That's one thing I think I don't like about it.
But it's nothing wrong with that. You can still get a good workout, yeah, and they'll have their little label on the machine to tell you what it's working out, so you'll have a vision of what you're working out.
Yeah. Today we just worked in the PF360 room, where as you can see, like, you can do a variety of things in that room. And I think our next video we might do it on the 30-minute circuit.
Yeah.
Up in that yellow room. But
yep, that was our opinion. So hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, leave a comment if you want, and ask questions. You know, we're free to questions. Anything, you know.
Follow us on Instagram at BuildTheFlex with two X's. That's BUILT. Number two. FLEXX. Yeah, and you can also follow me at Dre underscore Honchos on Instagram. DRE underscore H0NCH0Z.
Yeah, you can follow me on Instagram at 44Reckless with three S's. And that's it.
Hope y'all enjoy the vlog. Build the flags, baby.
We out.